some shoes on.
On the dance floor, oh, he's got rock flow in his pants. When it goes off, it's time to dance. So yeah, Jimbo, champagne, baby, like Capricorn. He got rock and roll, never stops. When it goes off, she loves feeling when it pops. She was not so cold on his balls. Walls and Jimbo, bring my love buttons together all around the world. Why can't you ever get American? Whatever the fuck is you want to call yourself?
It's always archery with that song. That's actually, it's been scientifically proven. If you listen to Jimbo Eggnog, Jimbo Cocaine, while you are doing archery, your archery skills will improve just a little bit much.
It's true.
It's true. Trust me. LeBlanc was at IMCCC for that very thing.
Archery!
And that's what happened. Archery. It's here for archery, everybody. Woo! Yeah! Nobody uses that anymore. It's a shame. Alright. We're Brick Savage, we used to be Brick Savage and the Challenge, we're Brick Savage now, and let me introduce to you the band. Behind the drum, kept laying down the beats like, he doesn't know what hit him, cause he doesn't. Got my man, my brother from another mother, John Baxter, let's hear it for him, ladies and gentlemen. And then, we have on the bass, laying him down so nice, playing that bass like, ow! We have Mr. Jonathan Baraskus! Here for him, ladies and gentlemen! And I am Scat Jones, from Simmons College with Scat Jones and Cone Daily. I know you too, buddy. And this is a duo of songs by our favorite man that's 7 feet tall and showers in vodka and feeds his babies.
Shrimp scampi!
That's right! We'll be right back.
seal and pray.